You want to risk it?
Yeah, I'm going to go for it. I can definitely do it. Dies.
I got this. Fuck.
It's the best fucking view.
That's gotta be a great fucking angle for you. You watched me fall past. What's down there?
Lots of pot. Not the good kind either.
Pots of what? I missed again.
Well, when you ask what's down here, it'd be your fucking dumbass.
A fucking crater.
It's like that fucking
Wile E. Coyote.
Nah, like Yamcha being fucking Yamcha from Go.
Yeah, Dragon Ball. Yeah.
In the crater, curled up in a fucking ball.
Looney Tunes, where they fall out a window, and it's just them like a body-shaped crater.
But it's your ugly ass fucking nose. Ah, yes, you're a magic horse. It looks like you're just twerking in the air while hovering.
I don't know why it got off. You want to try making that jump?
No.
Pussy!
Oh. Shit, I followed you, thinking it was alright. I was like, oh, you actually made it! And I saw that double jump in the last second.
Like, it was so graceful, like the camera panned out, and it was so graceful, and just... Tap! How the fuck do we get down? Let's go to that one instead. Do you need to get your runes?
Maybe.
Mine was only like a couple hundred, so I don't give a fuck about them.
My runes aren't working. My horse ain't working. Where are we teleporting?
The shore to the west. Northwest.
Sorry, what?
From where we are, directly northwest.
Ah. Okay.
It just slowly pans to black as you figure it out.
I was just like, where? I don't know. It's my
fault. Because I said east. Are you?
Nah.
I know how to speak retard.
I'm done. Cause my time ain't bones, man.
Fucking rid of all of these, man.
I can't fucking ride my horse.
I'll fucking cry about it.
I'm gonna have to run there.
Leave and rejoin.
Like, I'm too stubborn.
Well, then walk, bitch. Like, nah, fuck that.
Fuck you, shoot on. That right. One black dude holding up the peace symbol, peace, and he disappears.
Alright, where's my George R.R. Martin blowjob?
There you go, mate. I'm glad you're using the proper terminology. This is like Elden Ring lore. I don't know how you don't know it. It's like, hey, this is fucking, like, elementary shit.
Yeah, you're a tarnish, you collect runes, you get a blowy from George Martin.
Oh, mate, there's so many blowies in the game, you wouldn't believe it.
Hey, look, I found a Site of Grace.
Using a controller too?
Yeah.
See, one of the extensions for this game is that you can actually hook it up to one of those whistles you blow in your car to make sure you're not an alcoholic while you drive. And you can hook it up to your controller so you blow in it and it actually pushes your horse upwards in the game. Adds realism, you see.
Hmm.
Trust me, bro. I got one.
I don't doubt that you have gotten DUIs.
My drinking since the age of 13.
Lump of flesh.
I've been heading the wrong way. My bad.
I'm right here.
No, you're not.
Hello. We have to get on the other side of the bridge here.
Lies and deceit.
I just followed the lake because I don't want to go through the water because it's annoying.
You know, I so want to make a just try not to laugh video with you. I really do. I'm not going to lie.
Why?
I think we both got like some great fucking content to share. It'd be so funny.
Just a meme review with us?
Yeah, literally that's it. It's just fucking, we'll like get up a fucking graph in S tier, A tier, B tier, and so on and so forth. And we'll just be like, is that
there it is. There's a blowy. Or do we want to go to the cave?
Oh, I kind of want to bring this fella down.
Okay.
Do you remember how to?
No.
You don't know how to? Okay, so. Why? So you want to look for little gremlins on his cankles. What the fuck's up with this one? He doesn't have any. You know what? Skip this bloke. I think some of them might not have it. Let's just keep going. Where's the blowy?
Oh, over here.
Alright. Lead me to the blowjob.
I will teach you how to get a George R. R. Martin blowy.
Fuck, that's pretty good. Better than I expected from a man of his.
Honestly, that's a lot better.
You're telling me he's just got gum? He just pulls out his fucking teeth, goes hand.
It's a lot better getting one from a Vietnam vet.
I'm not following. Why is that?
He fought in Vietnam. I don't know what you want from me.
But how is that better? I'm not following.
I don't fucking know. I'm just talking out my ass.
There's a black man on a horse up here. Want to kill him?
Hey, you need a license for that here.
Yeah. I would just,
not my town.
Alabama. Here he is. Oh, never mind, that's not him. Oh, he only appears at night, that's why. He's a fucking night boss, I forget.
Get fucked, idiot.
So, do we actually want to go back to the checkpoint and rest till night? Because, you know...
Let's go to the church. It's right over here.
Alright, yeah. Even better.
I only know of this location because a wiki guy told me that if you go down the hill a little bit, there's miners that you can use to farm smithing stones.
Why the fuck would I need to beat the shit out of children?
Why not? Because it's fucking fun.
You pummel the teeth and collect it, and then you just cash it in with the tooth fairy. So you make fat stacks. You know, I probably should start leveling up my health. I haven't done that once.
Oh, what is... Yeah, my endurance is at 18, my mind's at 14, my vigor's at 20, my strength's at 29.
I've got 26 endurance and 17 strength.
I wanna... Oh, I just need one more intelligence. I can use things. There's a merchant!
Hey, gang him.
Hi, buddy.
Pull out a blicky.
I don't want any trouble, please. I don't care. Shut up. Why are you fighting his horse?
He looked at me funny. Get over here. You're not gonna fucking escape me.
Why are we doing this?
Because he's gonna drop something, I know it. It's a secret.
Cool.
So we just keep heading down, or?
We could either fight these guys, we could head here. There's a Pope Turtle at that marker.
Yeah, let's go for the Pope. And we can go past the, oh god, you've already fucking got in the mix.
You're giving me shit for fighting real enemies? Not passive merchants.
These guys don't give fuck all.
Well, you need a fucking silver fowl.
Mate. Oh, let's go for the Erdtree on the way back as well.
Alright.
So we need to head up or down here and around? I forget.
I think we need to head here, yeah.
Oh, okay, so you're down. Down and around.
Hey, there's a big guy.
On the road again.
Want to fuck him up?
Yep. Charging my laser already, though. Did you just... Did he land on his feet?
Yeah. Cool. Anyway. Oh, poison bros.
I got one of those in my cock. Call it Larry.
That's my grandpa's name.
That's why I named it that. Because he was always a bit of a cock.
Where the fuck are we going?
Did I know? Keep her going, bud. Smithings.
Hello?
Don't, sight of grace. I'm already there, mate.
Hello. You there?
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright.
Yeah, you all good?
Yeah, everything just bugged out for a second.
Oh, okay. Get good.
I am good. Look how good I am.
No.
Henrik, you're not looking.
You look ugly in me. I'm running. Go away. You deal with him, Mr. Octopus.
God damn it. I didn't want to lock onto him. Climb, bitch.
I found a new friend. He's much bigger. Takes care of me, my needs.
Get out of my way.
Just T-pose blocking.
Yeah, you're like wasting your stamina, idiot.
Ah, I got tons of it, bitch. I ain't wasting it.
Give me them Smith and Stones. Climb that ladder. All right, then fuck you. I'm stuck. Move.
I couldn't move up either. I had to go down.
It's so dumb.
Fusion. The ultimate ugly to rule the lands. Ow. Oh fuck, it's these.
Cool.
I already hate this place.
Why are we here?
Because there's a boss at the end of it, a giant fire salamander. And smithing stones in it.
Yes.
Alright, kill so well, Mr. Stark.
Oh, yeah. I don't have the cookbook for the poison one. Fuck me. so much poison. Oh, item. Oh. I missed.
Stepping stone.
Ew.
Did you die?
No, I'm still on the fucking elevator. It's so goddamn long.
Ugh. Down there. Oh, jeez. Fucking hell, that. I'll bring it up. Be ready to roll onto it.
Oh my god. Seriously, like, it's so tall.
Oh my god, it's so fucking weird.
Give me my sweetest shield back. Hi. Ow, he punched me in the face. Where are you after? Where'd you go?
I'm just getting the items, skipping these fuckers. I don't really... Ow.
No, yeah, how's skipping them go?
They're pretty good.
Owie. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Help.
How's not skipping them gone?
I didn't want to not skip them. I'm dying.
I'm almost there. Oh, checkpoint up here. Come along.
Jesus nice Christ.
It's quite serene and peaceful out here, actually. Wish you were here.
Yeah, I really love that you aggro all of the enemies, and then they all come to me. That's yeah, fun. Yeah. I love that. I swear to God.
Yeah. That was very tempting. We can pretty much skip all these as well. They're not very important. We're almost there.
God damn it, you're doing it again.
Oh, smithing stone.
Stupid bastard.
I just off of you.
Did you go up or down?
I went up.
Jesus Christ. I hate you.
Smithing stone, have you?
You stupid Aussie bitch.
I wouldn't fuck with her. She honestly doesn't have anything on her. But I think the way up is nearer.
God, all you Kiwis are fucking cocksuckers.
Kiwis are the funniest blokes ever.
I'm being racist, calling you a Kiwi.
Yeah, thanks, Dad. Oh, that really fucking hurts. God damn.
God, more fucking poison and more bats. Fucking Christ. Fuck you, bitch.
We're good.
No, we're not. I'm poisoned again.
There's gonna be a checkpoint up here. You'll be right.
Ugh.
It's alright. You only have to do this part once. It's alright. Just wait for Melania, then that's gonna be a pain. Yeah. There's an item here.
Ha, Fuck me!
Oh.
Why does my jump not go as far as yours?
Because I got more endurance, I think.
Just watch that bat glide to the floor.
Falls like a dead moth.
God damn, this poison does not go away.
Nope. Hanging in there?
Not really.
we're almost there. Fucking on the precipice, mate. I'm just gonna grab this item and run. I'm not actually gonna fight him. Smithing stone. Ow.
Focus on the one that's actually hitting me. Son of a whore.
Almost there.
I want that smithing stone. I gotta fight these stupid bastards because of you. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I'll hold.
Stop focusing on the stupid slime! God fucking damn it!
It's all clear. Oh, there was an elevator back here. The fuck?
Where the fuck am I? Oh my god, I'm so far back.
Speed run that bitch.
Because it's working so well for me right now.
Oh, you're already 60% away there.
God damn this fucking monkey cocksucker.
Playing Elden Ring every day. Just don't fall here. Or at any point. Elevator's over here.
Hold on, let me collect all the items.
I play Pokemon Go.
What's up here?
I think it just leads to a big squid with an item it's guarding, but I'm not sure if it's even worth it. We can try, but after all the way you've come, I'd hate to.
Let's find a closer grace.
I got no healing, so whatever fight we get into, I'm pretty fucking handy.
Oh, Oh, cool.
So close yet so far.
Actually sit and rest at it?
Yeah, I probably should.
Yeah.
Oh, increase my flask. Now this fight's not too bad. He's just a big boy. This was a boss as well, I beat first time. Where are my trusty axe? Oh, he's in here, cutie. His name's Schnookums.
Oh, I recognize this guy now. Isn't he like the only named Magma Worm?
Something like that, yeah. I think he is. You got any summons?
No, I already did. He's dead. And I'm out of magic.
Oh, good. Magic.
Holy fuck!
I think he's got a phase tournament as well, which is a little worrying.
Yeah, I think we need a strike weapon to beat him.
That and perseverance. Oh, you fucking... I hate slow attacks like that. It always puts my timing off.
That's what they're there for.
Thanks for the help.
I have noticed going back and playing... like Elden Ring and Dark Souls, and while playing Lords of the Fallen 2, From Software games are just better.
Oh yeah.
Like, not by like a large amount that makes the other games like ridiculous, but
it's quality of life stuff, in my opinion.
Like, just like the best way that I could do. Like, the only example I can really come up with is. In Dark Souls 3, we fight against Vort of the Voreal Valley and the Dancer. Like, their attacks are just like, they're all so planned out. They're well. Like, they have like a time counter. You know, like, you could stand there at a boss fight and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, the Dancer of the Voreal Valley has. A 3-time signature.
Yeah, they're a little unpredictable, and they've got very unique characteristics to each of their attacks.
Well, it's not that they're unpredictable, it's just, like, even the music fucking changes.
Yeah. A lot of thought.
It's just that, like, extra level of polish that just really adds to those games.
Put on the boost fire negation. Probably chuck that on.
Looking at other strikes that I have. Because, I mean, like, these mining ones, using strikes against them is really good. Man, if I had two more levels to put into strength, I could be using a giant hammer.
I know, son.
Actually, fuck it. Time for the big bonk. Only if you use two hands.
Oh, okay. Fair enough then.
Use your shaman.
I think I'm gonna try a jellyfish, try and poison him.
Yeah, that's fair enough. He probably is weak to that, honestly.
Fuck me, dude. Like, four guys are hitting him right now.
Four black guys. Must have had to eat my ass like an apple pie.
I jumped that attack.
Oh, nice. Wait. Oh shit, here we go. Critical.
Yummy.
Fuck. There we go.
I wasted my MP for that.
I'm heavy, that's why I'm slow. Oh.
You good?
Very close to dying.
How many blasts? Get the eye if you can.
No, there's fire and I'm dying.
That's all good, all good.
Oh man, he fucked up my jellyfish immediately.
Big strike is always the worst. I'm barely alive. No, there goes my summon.
Ow.
Yeah, it's definitely more tough than I remember.
This mod doesn't help. Alright, distract him. I'm switching weapons.
I'm a good with Blacksy. Which way would you want to live? Thank you. Oh, AoE, AoE.
My bleed gets him really good. Got him.
Fuck yeah. Just war of attrition now. That's all we need.
I got two flasks left.
Oh, five.
There we go. Decided I was just going to sacrifice myself to keep doing that one.
Nah, fair enough. Good shit.
Let's fucking go.
Dragon's hot as well, so we can get more of those dragon breath.
I haven't used any of them.
They're good. Can you level up?
Yeah.
Oh, I should grab
that. Also, just got a weapon. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool sword. I like that sword.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna name it Sean.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use all of my runes here.
I like that sword. I'm gonna name it sword. I think I always go endurance, like just fucking max out endurance so I can get the heaviest armor and then whatever I need for weapons, I just start beeline it.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Yo, what? Yo, fucking daft, can't you? Fucking raw.
Oh, that requires strength 40? Oof.
What? What level are you now?
I am 57.
You're one level ahead of me then.
Alright, we went the fucking opposite direction. Alright, round table then, Caleb?
Let's see where this goes out, because I think it goes back up to the surface, and we can unlock that at least. Mm. Oh.
How?
You want to know what happened? I was looking at your character.
I just walk up the ramp, and you're like, yeah, I'm just going to keep going straight here.
I just hear,
wow. Just, as you fall to your death.
Oh, can it be one of those days, is it? Ah, oh, fuck. I might have to call it here, depending what's up here. 3 o'clock already. That's generally my time frame. I have to do is finish it by 3 o'clock, then I have to get all the fucking housekeeping shit done. Yeah. Save myself enough time. Oh, we're up here. Yeah, yeah, let's get the checkpoint and then we'll call it there. Plateau area is good.
Yay. Yeah, I might do a little bit of weapon stuff and edit my character.
Make him uglier.
I can respec it with the moon chick, right?
Yep. Right. She costs, I think she gives one away for free, and then the others cost money, but I might be wrong. Might always cost money.
Whatever.
Yeah, you gotta like actually pay, you gotta pay R.R. Martin himself a fucking PayPal transfer in your receipt stats.
You gotta pay George R.R. Martin directly.
You gotta Venmo him $8.50. Just a name and a date, done.
He's a fucking EA employee.
What else is he doing with his time? He's certainly not fucking writing Winds of Winter, that's for certain.
Yeah.
He's taken 10 years to ride Athenus. Alright, anyway, I gotta head off.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Alright, see ya. See you on tomorrow.